solid start in a row. His first 10 appearances in his career, his ERA was 6, thanks to too many walks, too many homers. Last 4 starts, only 1 homer allowed. Posted a sterling 14-1 strikeout to walk ratio. So, the Twins in Atlanta for the first time since Game 5 of the 91 World Series. Dan Gladden, of course, scored the winning run in Game 7. Twins broadcaster now. Twins first inning, there have been some problems. Joe Mauer sets up outside. Pitch goes inside.
Well, as a starting pitcher, I always talk about one clubs and zeros early. Allow your team to score first. Majority of the time, when you give up runs in the first inning, you're going to end up losing.
Singles into center field after Correa misses location again. Again, his name is Dan Uplin.
Yes, it is, and this is a pretty free-swinging ball club. They have some thunder, as we have seen this year. They're either going to hit it hard and far, or a lot of times just swing through it. And up the right there,
back legs it. Yeah, 8th of the year, Tehran with an excellent outing. 8 1/3, just 1 earned run. Braves win it 5-1. And they continue in first place. City Field, Joey Votto and the Reds taking on the Mets. First inning, 1-on-1 out. Check out this play. Remember, we had that Felix Hernandez obstruction play a little over a week ago. Shinsu Chu on base. Votto gets thrown out at second, but hang on, everybody. His ball hits the bag. So now watch this. Votto racing towards Ike Davis and just kind of staring down the line.
Yeah, kind of became a spectator there in that situation. And Votto, I mean, he's clearly got to avoid it. He couldn't cut the back the way that he normally would. And he could have run into him harder. And that's a good call by the umpire.
That was the proper call, no doubt. Phillips singles in right center field off Sean Clark, who both is so good with men in scoring position. Chew with Votto to score, Reds up 2-0.
Does he ever not have men in scoring position with those two guys in front of him, Chew and Votto?
Yeah, on base percentage machine. Those two guys out one in the third. And he rips it off of Cueto, making his first start since coming off the disabled list with that oblique strain. Sixth inning.